Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to remove Copilot from Windows 11 device. In earlier preview builds of Windows 11, Copilot was included as a system feature. So, this is an older system where I have Copilot first shipped via system feature, and when I tried to open it, you can see that it shares Copilot has a new home and get the Copilot app. And if I click on that, I will be redirected to Microsoft Store to download the Copilot app. And once I download the app, you can see that Copilot is inside Windows 11. You can use Copilot for your day-to-day task, and Copilot uses AI to answer your queries, just like the one shown in this video. So in case if you are not a fan of AI or Copilot and you want to remove Copilot from your device, then this video is for you. We will start with method 1, and this is pretty simple method. You can see that Copilot is pinned to taskbar on my system. We will first use the search option, and here we will search for Copilot. You can see that Copilot is shown as an app result, and here you got the uninstall option. You just click on this uninstall option. There you will be asked to confirm the operation. Just click with uninstall, and finally you will see that Copilot is being installed. In few moments, Copilot will be removed from your system, and this is the easiest way to say goodbye to Copilot from your device. Second method. In this case, you can disable Copilot using registry. Simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type REGEDIT and click OK. When the registry editor opens, you need to go to HKEY current user software policies Microsoft Windows and then Windows Copilot. When you arrive to Windows Copilot registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you will find turn off Windows Copilot named registry DWORD. All you need to do is just set this registry DWORD to value data 1 and close the registry editor and restart your system to disable Copilot. Lastly, we have method number 3. In this case, you have to right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type gpedit.msc and click OK. In the local group policy editor window, go to local computer policy, then user configuration, then administrative templates, Windows components, Windows Copilot. Inside Windows Copilot, you will find the one and only policy turn off Windows Copilot, which is not configured by default. Just double click on it, and here you have to select enabled for turn off Windows Copilot group policy and click apply followed by OK. So the policy is now enabled. Close the group policy editor. Right click on the start button and select run. Type gpupdate /force command. Click OK or press the enter key. In few moments, you will find that the computer policy update has completed successfully. This means Copilot is now successfully disabled from your device. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.